President Kamala Harris is officially the Democratic Party's nominee to become the next president.
And the delegates went through the motions to verify her nomination.
North Carolina gives 131 votes to the phenomenal Kamala Harris.
This is North Carolina Democrat Anderson Clayton, the youngest state party chair in the nation. We'll hear more from Clayton coming up tonight at 5.